Hamilton
just managed to get the edge over his championship rival, the Renault driver.
Kubica
second. The Renault driver performed brilliantly in qualifying to line up third. Felipe Massa fourth. Jarno Trulli fifth. Heidfeld sixth. Weber seventh. Fernando Alonso was way off the pace of his teammate. He starts in eighth.
Glock
ninth.
Rosberg
tenth. Giancarlo Fisichella 11th. David Coulthard 12th.
Vettel
13th.
Kovalainen
14th.
Sebastien Bourdais
15th.
Nakajima
16th.
Davidson
17th. Takuma Sato 18th.
Sutil
19th. Kimi Raikkonen 20th. Button 21st. Barrichello 22nd.
Toro Rosso se dirige a la calle de boxes. Massa está ahora en boxes. Raikkonen está entrando en boxes. Sebastian Vettel entra en boxes. Adrián Sutil está entrando en boxes. Heikki Kovalainen está entrando en boxes. Anthony Davidson entra en boxes. Kovalainen sale de boxes, acaba de realizar su tercera parada. Hamilton, el líder de la carrera, está entrando en boxes. Jarno Trulli entra en boxes. Williams se dirige a la calle de boxes. Piquet está entrando en boxes. Jenson Button acaba de adelantar y se ha puesto en cabeza. Kazuki Nakajima entra en boxes. Honda se dirige a la calle de boxes.
With the race over, let's take a look at the classified results. The Renault driver, first.
Hamilton,
second.
Kubica,
third. Felipe Massa, fourth. Heidfeld, fifth. Jarno Trulli, sixth.